go today, like a woman reborn.
Cool, maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really feast.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Oh, Mike, here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose. You wanna rob a betting shop?
Open the back room door or I'll blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you!
Eat my shit!
Go! Get in there and open the safe!
Okay, I got it!
About fucking time! You're a fucking sloth!
Whatever, let's roll! Make it worse for that.
Get us back to the hideout. You impress me, Carl Johnson. Here's your cut, big man.
This driving thing? You a professional moron or just a gifted amateur?
Thank you.
Aw, man. What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Prank caller, prank caller!
Assholes. Right-wing assholes.
I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Nope.
You pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later. Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most, but getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit.
Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple chairs and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Out, brother, it's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker, I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man, I just don't drive when I'm faded. What's with all aluminum foil, man?
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer. Come.
Hey, man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89th Yarrow Love-In, apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. A field of tents. Crazy-ass music. A quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. But they were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Da Nang boys, shining rays. Hey, Jeff.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage in Doherty by the waste ground. You know, car mods, low riders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone.
What we here for anyway? Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid. Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business? Higher.
Look, what's going on, True? Who was them dude?
Don't go there, man.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in a Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way. Carl, Zero.
Come on, Carl, get the fuck in!
Sup?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Grade A tip-top genius, that's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my...
Okay, we here. A week of hard work, and we'll train...
cool today, like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really feast.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
You want to rob a betting shop?
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you!
Eat my shit!
Go! Get in there and open the safe! Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slop.
Whatever, let's roll.
Get in the fucking car.
Move your car, now.
It's on now.
Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really feast.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on the barbecue.
Or just a gift and average.
You want to rob a betting shop?
You stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you!
Eat my shit!
Go! Get in there and open the safe! Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
Okay, I got it!
About fucking time! You're a fucking slop!
Whatever, let's roll!
Car.
Move it along!
You won't catch me, honey!
Thanks. back to the hideout. To impress me, Carl Johnson. Here's your cut, big man.
Driving thing?
Thank you.
have a bad week, huh? I'll make it worse for that.
Life long. Stop running.
What in fuck's name are you doing?
Get the ball there!
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you.
I don't know you.
Green village up in the hills. Come and get it.
Right-wing assholes.
I don't feel too good.
It's a cry of shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother.
What you pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later. Hey, this thing go any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit! Can you shoot?
Shoot? I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. I heard about this dude snorted it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo! There she is, brother. San Fierro, the city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin. Hey, you want to... This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Hey, man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89th Year 11, apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. A field of tents, crazy-ass music. A quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. But they were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Da Nang boys, shining razors, butterfly children.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening a garage in Doherty by the waste ground. You know, car mods, lowriders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No. They've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone, man.
What we here for anyway? Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid. Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
What's going on, True? Who was them dude?
Don't go there, man.
Hey, watch
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in a Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way. Carl?
Come on, Carl, get the fuck in!
Sup?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius, that's me.
Okay, we here. A week of hard work, and we'll transfer. Drunk.
I'm sorry.
Hey, man.
Hey, honey.
I love Gate Street.
Aw, you real kind.
Hey, watch where you're going, shithead.
Ah, you must be the new boy.
Thank you.
shit!
Hello? This Wee Tip? I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out. Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen... How...
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!
I got plenty.
Somebody gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride!
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hill. Come and get it.
Oh, man, I don't know you.
I don't know you. Up in the hill. Luigi!
Appreciate that. Thanks.
You need some
only sleep on an easy lay to bed. Oh. Have you ever posed nude for an art student?
The spirits are sad.
Goodbye, handsome man.
Goodbye. What's happening?
Hey,
way more.
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it.
Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you.
Up in the hills. Come and get it.
Bring it on, buddy. Do you want a black eye? Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Goddamn curry!
Go ahead! Make me hurt!
Oh, God, no!
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Man, I don't know you. I don't know you. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it.
Yeah!
No!
what's happening?
Hey,
I like intellectual raps.
CJ! 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 Emma!
man!
Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really feast.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue.
You want to rob a betting shop?
You stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you!
Eat my shit!
Go! Get in there and open the safe!
Okay, I got it!
About fucking time! You're a fucking sloth!
Whatever, let's roll!
Get in the fucking car!
Get out of the damn way!
I ain't your bitch, officer!
Now, boy.
Carl Johnson. Here's your cut, big man.
you got? A fishing license?
What's wrong?
You
Ah, jeez! Off the bike. What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and...
Assholes. Right-wing assholes.
Oh, I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother.
What you pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later. What's with all aluminum foil, man?
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound, or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face.
There she is, brother. San Fierro, city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man, man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin. Hey! You want to hit on this? A little temple chairs and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Hey man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89th Year 11, apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. A field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. But they were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Nang boys, shining razors, butterfly children.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage in Doherty by the waste ground. You know, car mods, low riders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone.
What we here for anyway?
No.
Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid.
Pull off the road, idiot!
Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
Going on, True? Who was them dude?
Don't go there, man.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in a Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way. Carl, Zero.
Come on, Carl, get the fuck in!
What's up?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Grade A tip-top genius, that's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit.
Okay, we here. A week of hard work, and we'll transform this place.
Hey, Caesar, what up?
Smith?
You don't look like you need this no more. Damn, you only went and failed. Appreciate that. Thanks. You hit!
Slow down!
Daddy!
We sure got it puro pedo.
Jizzy, what's going on?
She told me to shave the mustache off, jealous bitch.
Let's go for a drive.
Yeah. Jizzy, what's going on?
Thank you.
Well done. Brilliant driver.